Hello everyone, my name is Marla Vital and today I will be talking about plants and dung beetle life cycle. This lesson plan you can do with your students and it's mainly focused for third grade students. So first we start off with our standard and it's 3LS1-1 develop models to describe that organisms have unique and diverse life cycles but all have in common birth, growth, reproduction, and death. Then we move on to the vocabulary that students should know, which is plant, dung beetle, soil, sunlight, mineral, stem, leaves, water, roots, oxygen, carbon dioxide, fruit, food, ground, and the flower. And then after the vocabulary, we will move on to our task cards. And the first one says, what does a dung beetle do to get the dung? How does a dung ball get put together? How does a dung beetle carry away the dung? When the dung ball is rolled to where the dung beetles want it, what do they do with it? And what happens after the dung beetle is buried? Then we move on to the task cards for the plant. So then it would be, how does the life cycle of a plant begin? After the roots and stems grow, what part grows next? What does this part produce? And then what's the next one? What does a seed need to begin to grow? What part of the plant grows out of the seed first? What does this part of the plant do? What does the leaf do? Then after this, I would start the lesson by showing the students a video. So then this video, we will focus on the life cycle of a flowering plant. Then after this video, I would move on to sharing them this link here where it's the stages of plant life cycle. So I'm going to play a little bit just so you guys can see what this looks like. After this video, I would move on to showing the kids another video, but this time about the African dung beetle.
And now, let us praise the humble dung beetle. In ancient Egypt, what we now know as the dung beetle, they called it a scarab, was worshipped. The ancient Egyptians believed that the scarab was a god that rolled.
So this is something that you can share with your students for them to do. Then after showing them all the videos, I would give them two worksheets in which one, they would answer the questions after watching the video about the stages of a plant life cycle, and then also the worksheet of where they watched the dung beetle. So those would be the two worksheets you can do with them, and just to encourage them, ask questions before starting the lesson to get them engaged. And yeah, that'll be it for today. Thank you.